Named ranges can be used for so many things. Here we're going to use occupations. First, make your list. Then you're going to highlight your list. Go to Formulas and press Define Name. If you already have the title of your data range selected, then keep that in the first box. So mine is occupations. And then you're going to select the range of cells, which we already have highlighted as well. But make sure that you start with the second one, not A1.